We need this launched as far as possible.
All set to go. Better late than never.
Quint, we're good to go.
Okay. The remote pilot controls are in the ship's hold. That's why it's remote. Go through the side deck to get to the hold.
You could have told us sooner. Jeez.
Yeah, he could have. Well, at least my health is back up. Something at least. Ah, it was this door. That's why I couldn't go through earlier.
You're wondering why I've deployed Regia Solis?
Yes. What's got you spooked? Isn't it a little premature to call down the wrath of God?
Satellite targeting system. Enter authorization.
The time has come, O'Brien. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Authorization approved. Firing laser.
Got no choice. Fuck, reload. Any other hunters? Shit! What the fuck? Come on, Jill. No shit!
Parker, we have very little time.
God damn it. Go on. In your own time, lift. Come on.
We're out of time.
Come on, you don't want to die here, do you?
There's so much I could do, we're in the lift. I know. Lift.
Don't you ever quit?
God, why isn't it? Oh, fucking hell. Oh, fuck off. How do I get down? Shut up! Oh, fuck off! God fucking damn it! I was right there! Yeah. Fuck, get off! No, fuck you. There we go.
Come on, make it.
Jesus, that was annoying. There goes the chaff. Oh, that's not good. God damn. I'm gonna push on for one more bit because the last episode was rather short. That's because I was getting distracted by my roommate's cat making noises. Let's save this quickly. And push on.
Previously, on Resident Evil Revelations.
Looks like somebody's found the Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Satellite targeting.
The time has come, Brian.
Authorization.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
It's like all my worst enemies come back to haunt me.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltrum, perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes, there's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
All on the line. It really is.
Immediate containment is imperative. Far too much is at stake here. You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. Playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
Ah, boy. You never disappoint, Morgan. But once we have the truth, your mistakes will never be repeated.
Time to clear out.
Alright. Is there anything in here I can grab? Nope, apparently not. I know how to swim. At least all the creatures in here are dead.
We have to move fast. We don't have long.
Look from the other side. Oh, right. Ah, I think I need to go to that other room now, don't I? Where is it? Over here, yes. Getting a response, all right then. Okay, but where? Oh, is it down the hang on. Is it down here? Is it through this door? All right, we're out of here, I think. Grab some ammo. Oh yeah, shit.
Let's sweep through the field and hope for an exit.
I don't have that key. Chris does.
Listen carefully. The ship is done for.
We can't allow the virus to contaminate the oceans. Jessica and I are heading for the Queen Zenobia. Just hang on. We'll contact you soon. Don't die in there. Chris out.
Words of encouragement from Chris there. Oh, okay, we keep going down. Yeah, that was easy. No time for that much rest, Parker. Yes, air. I assume you can actually drown. I'd just rather not risk it. Wish I had like a harpoon kind of gun. That would be quite useful. No! There we go.
This is Chris. Are you two all right?
Chris! Yes, we're fine. But the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
Alright, where are we going? Head for the hall.
What are you looking for? We're supposed to meet in the hall, remember?
Alright, I'm... Just make sure I've got all we need. Calm down. I know precisely what I'm doing. I haven't gotten lost and forgotten where things are on the boat. Nope. Come on, Parker. Are tabling. Alright, let's save this here and bring this episode to a close. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell, I've been Sigmulator, this has been Resident Evil Revelations, and I will catch you next time. Take care.